ਇਹ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦਾ ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਡਾ ਪਲਾਂਟ ਹੈ ਅੱਜ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਖੋਲਣ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ। ਸਾਢੇ 600 ਕਰੋੜ ਰੁਪਏ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਜੈਕਟ ਹੈ। ਇਹ ਚੋਂ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪਾਣੀ ਨਿਕਲੂਗਾ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੇਖ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ, ਆਊਗਾ ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਕਾਲੇ ਰੰਗ ਦਾ, ਬੁੱਢੇ ਨਾਲ ਦਾ ਪਾਣੀ। ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ 6-7 ਸਟੇਜਾਂ ਤੇ ਟ੍ਰੀਟ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਤੇ ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਆਮ ਪਾਣੀ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਉਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦਾ ਪਾਣੀ ਵਾਪਸ ਬੁੱਢੇ ਨਾਲੇ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਾਊਗਾ।
Myself Parul Goyal, I am Executive Engineer of Punjab Water Supply Sewerage Board Ludhiana. This is our team, Mr. Sajid Hussain, Project Manager for Khiladi Infrastructure Private Limited, Rahul Kumar, Planning Manager for Khiladi Infrastructure Private Limited. Whole team has contributed to cleaning Buddha Nala, which is a very much political and economical issue for the Ludhiana city. Basically, Buddha Nala used to be Buddha Darya at some point of time in past. It used to be a stream which divides the city into two equal parts. It comes across as 14 kilometers throughout the city. Over the period of time, many polluting industries or domestic sewerage or outlets from the various dairy complexes contaminates the Buddha Darya into the Buddha Nala. And now the Punjab government has taken its aim to convert again this Buddha Nala into back to Buddha Darya. Buddha Darya used to be a very spiritual thing also for many pilgrimage. They used to have a bath on the Gurdwara called Gaudhat Gurdwara, located on the banks of Buddha Nala. So coming back to the project, technically the plant started getting constructed on ground on March 2021 after the clearances of sites, and we were ready with the plant to commission in December 2022, which is the project deadline. The work was allotted to the Khiladi Infrastructure Limited in December 2020. We took 3-4 months to get the sites clear and get the site, arranging the material and raw material reaching at the sites. It is the capacity of the plant is 2 to 5 MLD, that is million liter per day. It is the biggest plant in Punjab which we are have commissioned. We are privileged to we are proud to say that this is the biggest plant we have what Punjab Water Supply Sewerage Board has made in its history. And honorable Chief Minister of Punjab has inaugurated this plant in the last week only, 20th of Feb 2023. So technically, the plant is based on the SBR technology, sequential batch reactor technology. It is the latest technology available in the world to convert any raw sewage into the treated water. This is our main pumping station where whole sewage from the city comes. From there are many coarse screens through which the big more than 25 mm of garbage gets screened. After that, the raw water comes to the primary treatment unit. Again, there are some screens which has having 6 mm width, which again screens the matter to its efficiency. Then the water from the primary treatment units goes to the SBR reactors, sequential batch reactor. There we perform the aeration to the water, for which bacteria eats on the garbage which presents in the water and produces the sludge. After that, the treated water from that SBR reactor comes to the fiber disc filter. I would like to highlight this fact over here is that fiber disc filter is a tertiary kind of treatment which is being installed first time in Punjab. The special technology is being exported from Southern Korea. After the fiber disc filter, there is a CCP chlorine contacting from which the water will get disinfected through chlorination, and all the bacteria or fecal coliforms that will get reduced there. We hope in 2-3 months the plant will start commissioning at its maximum capacity, and we'll start discharging the treated water into the Buddha Nala again as per the norms of NGT, Central Pollution Control Board and Punjab Pollution Control Board. Another important thing I would like to highlight here is that it is the capacity of the plant is 2 to 5 MLD. As I've already mentioned, it is the biggest plant in Punjab. And we are proud to say that we have constructed this plant is a minimum period of time, that is 18 to 19 months. We started construction on ground in March, April 2021, and we were ready with the plant in December 2022.
We are here to thanks to our department, PWSSB, regarding their supports to complete and execute this kind of project. This is a good cause for the environment and good cause for the city and good cause for the human beings. We request to all residents in Ludhiana, they will support us to clean the environment and keep this project on full capacity. Thank you.
ਬੁੱਢਾ ਨਾਲੇ ਦਾ ਰੰਗ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਅੱਜ ਤੋਂ ਹੀ ਥੋੜਾ ਥੋੜਾ ਹੌਲੀ ਹੌਲੀ ਬਦਲਣ ਲੱਗ ਜਾਊਗਾ। ਜਦੋਂ ਸਾਰੇ ਪਲਾਂਟ ਚੱਲ ਪਏ ਤਾਂ ਇਹਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਬੁੱਢਾ ਦਰਿਆ, ਇਹਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਵਾਪਸ ਉਹੀ ਦੇਵਾਂਗੇ ਇਹਨੂੰ, ਗੰਦੇ ਨਾਲੇ ਦਾ ਲਫ਼ਜ਼ ਕਲੰਕ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਹਟਾ ਦੇਣਾ।